Okay, on this one, you're going to find the points first, and this one is -4, -2, and then we'll have 4, 4 on point A. And then step one is to do this. The X numbers, -4 and 4. -4 minus 4 is -8, and then you're going to want to square -8 to get 64 and hold that. And then a different color here, -2 minus 4 is -6. Square that to get 36. Now add both of those together and come up with 100 and find the square root of 100, which turns out to be an even 10.